Greetings and guys, welcome back for more. This is Hands-On, in the last episode, we finished off level 2. In this episode, we're gonna start level 3 with the first mission. Of course, what else would we do?
I need to find my stupid brother. Have you seen him?
Yes, can't talk now. I must get the last copy of the new Itchy and Scratchy Adventures comic. It's the controversial issue in which they finally kiss. Assist me, and I will aid you with your dilemma.
Alright, Nerd Race Queen, race the Nerd to the Itchy and Scratchy store. Get to the comic. Get the comment back before time runs out. So it's very simple, but then, like, Fox Nerd, I actually don't know how to pronounce that, but anyway. It's just like that one, but instead at the end, you have to get a comic book, and that's about it, and you have to get back. I actually think this one's easier than the one in level 3 and level 2, so. But that's my opinion. You guys might think it's, oh no, it's Retro, really hot, man. I don't know how you can say it's that easy. But hey, everyone has different opinions, okay? Yeah.
Great. My car is I don't know.
The pump book. Now we have to get back to the Android's dungeon. We can actually do... I don't know what I'm doing this, but... You can actually get this wrench if you, like, got hit, and you can respawn yourself, and you spawn up. Actually, oh. Okay. I'll try this one more time. We have more than enough time anyway. That should be better. There we go. We should spawn up here. I don't know why it didn't work.
I hope those were recyclable. Gotta go.
Did she just say I hope this was recyclable and then say that again? My volume's up because I don't know if it's the game that's echoing or it's that it's picking up it from the TV at the same time. So, yeah, that's it.
Now to get this inky treasure into its Mylar sanctuary.
What about Bart? I asked you, have you seen him?
I think I saw him at the Noiseland Arcade. Ugh, video games, what a waste of money. Now to go online and bid $1,000 for Itchy and Scratchy corn cob holders. Terrific, terrific expense.
Yeah, that's it. And normally what I would do is go do something else before the next mission, since the next mission is actually like right here. They would do the next mission and then start collecting more stuff after that. So we have to talk to Milhouse. If I can get to him.
Am I old enough to drink? Milhouse, has Bart been here?
I haven't seen him. Hey, can I buy you a frozen yogurt? I'll throw in 2 dry toppings or 1 wet topping.
Bart's disappeared. You have to help me find him.
Well, he might be at Wally Weasel's. He likes the smell of the ball cage.
Alright, Clueless. Follow Milhouse's clues to find Bart. Don't let it time run out. So, oh. My car's way over there. I think I should have done this better.
Need federally mandated breakfast.
Alright. Drive to Wally Weasel's, which is fortunately right here.
You have a gift for speed.
And I talk to this.
Milhouse? What are you doing here?
Lisa, what a coincidence. Hey, is that a new dress?
No, I've been wearing this dress for years. Now where's Bart?
I think he's at the Planet Hype.
Alright. So he says we're at the Planet Hype. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, I've never seen that before. Oh, okay. That made no sense. Ugh, come on. My luck. Sucks. See, I didn't finish until the end. Best ramp. Best ramp in the game. Ah! And yeah.
Oh dear.
We're talking to Milhouse again. But before we do that, I actually want to go up here on top of the Planet Hype because there's actually a collectible we can get. Moss Gamer, of course. What else would it be? now we can all talk about house.
Oh, hi, Lisa. Fancy meeting you here.
Stop following me.
I heard Bart might be out by the Springfield sign. Perhaps you'd like to share some chewing gum.
I guess just she says stop following me, but technically we're following him because he's already there by the time we get there. So, yeah. This is the thing you can do. You can actually just, it's kind of a shortcut, but you can just go here and then respawn, and then you end up here. I just think it's cool. Another thing you can do is by going up here, of course we can get this phone, and then respawn here, and we end up down here. Springfield side is a sign. It's right here. And Millhouse, of course.
Hi, Lisa. My, your hair looks pointy today.
Millhouse, have you seen Bart or not?
So, Lisa, do you have a date for the harvest dance?
This is not a good time.
It's never a good time!
Bart always hung out at the Quickie Mart. Maybe Apu has seen him. I am the Lizard Queen!
So if you haven't guessed it already, this level is basically just looking for Bart, and that's it. So, yeah, that's all this mission. That's all this level is. Now, what we're gonna do now is go backwards towards the Krusty Burger, which is actually good faster if you go the other way, but there's more collectibles if you go this way, so I'm gonna go this way first. Now, this is what, Stereo's here. I'm not gonna do that quite yet. Let's get some stuff out here. In the Krusty Lou Studios. We got lots of boxes! Yay! It's like the place you can get the most coins. This is what coin grinding is in speedruns, where you're just here for 20 minutes straight. Getting after 6,000 coins. It's not fun. That's why I don't speedrun. Well, that's just 100% though. I should really name this one of these episodes just cough, cough, cough. Because that's what it is. It's just coughing. Pretty much. I'm sure there's also, collect a card at the end of this. Anyway, so I'm gonna keep going. If we can make it up here. There we go. Yeah. So many boxes in the game. We got Lisa's Machine, which we can actually see if we go to the observatory, but we're not gonna go that way. Yet.
I should have paid more attention in the gym.
This place. And my sister is playing the flute in the other room. You guys can probably barely hear her, but that's fine, I guess. Alright, hello, Lost Camera. You are dead now. This is where Kent Brockman does the news. Sorry about that cut though. My dad came in. Anyway. It's normally he's not home already, but of course today he forces me. Here. There's actually three lost cameras, so there's one here and then two near the blimp. Over there. Oh, this is when the music gets really good. Music here. Guess we're gonna go here. Make the jump! I died. Not really. Let's try again. Let's actually go the way you're supposed to, though. Well, technically not. Let's go to the house first, and those are sold in the house, though. Ah! What the heck? I looked at it for like a second. I'll check that for now. Oh. House camera. Here we go. And right here, this is not a level gag, but we can go to the top. And got the card, which we have Lisa Lionheart. So just jump. Oh, okay, that's fine. Camera. Got it. This way. Which is another collector card? Yeah! Another one.
I need to work on my cardio.
And there's also the. Oh, so we have these Valentine's, and up there is also a specific card. It's, it's called like the Night Boat or something. It's fast. It's like a boat with rockets, pretty much. I don't think there's anything up here. No, but this is actually the way you're supposed to get up here. You can just jump down from here. That's a bad example. Also, I feel like here, you can also just jump up there. Oh, that can work. That works too. Anyway, let's go run all the way to the other side. I just get the night boat just so I'm sure. Which is up here. Right here. So, it's a boat with rockets at the end. Actually, not that fast, it's just that it was not the best. Here, boss camera, and a level gag. Okay, keep running away, I guess. Get this. And kablooey. Paint everywhere, not really. That's better. Before we jump down, talk to Millhouse and do the race. Pretty sure there's also a wasp camera over here.
Am I old enough to drink coffee yet?
Yeah. So I don't remember what most of these are. Just feel like we've gotten a lot done, and it's only been like 13 and a half minutes. Yeah, Millhouse.
Millhouse, are you working here?
That's not so bad. I get a green cookie on St. Patrick's Day. And it comes out of my paycheck.
Alright.
Three.
Oh, using that boat. I just realized that. Oh, I guess we're using this, which is not good. Okay. If I fail, then you guys probably have already seen the map, so I'm just gonna cut it if I fail. Oh my gosh. Well, I'll show this one. This one. Oh my gosh. I hate this controls. Also, make sure you make this jump because you need to get back over here. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Ooh, that was really close. Done.
That girl, Lisa. This will be noted on your permanent record.
Alright. I just supposed to do that with the night boat. Also, run over here. Let's this, and also get Gil. So we have the donut truck. And another car. Also, when I say, what I mean by convenience, like when I said, like, in level one, or like, where the savant's gonna have more convenience later, I meant, like, relevant. Because the donut truck will have relevant in the next level.
Did you come get me?
Also, this thing's absolutely destroyed. So, let's go down there. Get this. Two, just one last guy.
Keep an eye out, Smokey.
This. There's another box here. Yep. And here's a little thing that a lot of people actually probably don't know about. So that this pool has magical powers. Like, what? This makes no sense. Anyway.
I need a ride here. Stat.
Almost there. We're done for the pier section. Actually, where else is that at? Yeah, we're over halfway done of the level guides. Not level guides, but lost cameras. That's what I meant. 17 minutes in. I think we're gonna get everything. And then the next street race, and then we'll call it the race. So this is going to be a little bit longer video. That's fine.
Get out of the way!
We also have this hero. Oh, I always miss this one. Okay, I'll try one more time, and then I'll cut it. I hate this one.
I should have paid more attention in the gym.
There we go, Boat Soul. There's also a reason why Lisa gets Boat Soul instead of Boat. But I don't really know what it is. Like, I've seen it like once. But that's fine. I was just gonna think, should I do the bonus mission or should I do the street race? But let's do the street race. We're gonna do the circuit race. And then we'll end it.
Hi Nelson, this is a surprise.
Oh, the pleasure is all mine. I'll be your starting man for this mission.
Alright. This one's like the best.
3, 2, loser says what?
What?
Ha ha! 1, go!
Yeah. Loser says what? What? Ha ha! Alright, so you can't tell who's in the front, but if you guys remember back in level 1 when we did Bone Storm Storm, we were in that car. And we talked to Marge. Then we're gonna play as Marge? Yes. But, I was just saying when we get to level 4, that car, it's the worst car in the whole game. Its handling sucks. I said, on a roller. Yeah, that's bad. This is worse, honestly. Also, I'm not doing that good. I can't get faster. Normally, I'm better than this, but this bit I'm not going to pass. Then I'm gonna have to do this again. Great. But okay, you guys, we're gonna just go cut it out. Which makes the video even longer. Marge, you messed up. So if you can't turn too hard on that, it completely destroys. So, that's where I might actually use the Malibu Stasis car, which is this car, I haven't really said that. And when I play with Marge, I don't do that because the Canyonero just, oh my god, I can't even want to talk about it. next episode we'll start with the bonus mission. 100%. Then we're gonna do the main mission. And then, yeah. And yeah.
I'm speechless, Lisa. That was better than you have any right to do.
Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this new mission. You guys press that like button, hit the notification bell if you guys want to stay today. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.